Okay there, YouTube. It's Gen X Prepper here. I got everything ready now. I got myself a little pile of wood or sticks. I got my my Vargo stove set up, and I didn't bring tinder with me last time, and this time I brought my tinder kit. I got cotton ball, and I got magnesium shavings. I picked these up at on Amazon. $9, 10 bucks for like a couple pounds of this stuff. And they come in these little bags. And what I did is I just embedded them into my my cotton ball there. And I'm gonna light this puppy up and boil some water for you. So here it goes. I hope it works. Let's see if I can get this going. All right. Trusty old fire steel. Oh, there it goes. Got it. Took me like four tries. Four or five tries. And there goes the magnesium. You can see it. It's catching. And we got ignition. Oh, those are burning really hot. Can you see that in there? Oh man, I'm excited. So yesterday I did not have this kind of success. The magnesium was well worth it. I got my little pot or my bucket of water. I picked this guy up here at Walmart for 10 bucks. It's a collapsible bucket and it holds, oh shit. Okay. Oh. Come on, man. Are you gonna catch? Okay. I don't know if it's gonna catch or not. Oh no! Come on, man, go. Don't fail me, don't fail me. Don't fail me. Don't fail me, don't fail me. Come on. Oh shit, I think I'm in trouble. Oh god. Oh no, I don't know. I don't think it's gonna work. Shit. Shit. Oh, god damn it. Well, that's another fail. Damn. Damn it. Oh, let's try to save it. I don't know if I can save it. I don't know if I can save this. Oh shit. It really sucks, man. I lost my fire. Just like that. Just like that, I lost my fire. Do I even know what I'm doing? Do I even know what I'm doing here? Oh, yeah. Nope. It's not gonna work. Not gonna work. God damn it. Nope. God. Nope. It's not working. It's not working. It's not working for me. I'm in trouble. I'm in trouble. I'm going to have to do this all over again. Because I can't get a fire going. Screw it. I'm gonna I'm gonna retry this again, man. That's very disappointing. Very disappointing.